Our hidden love is wilder than we know. A let out breath of evergreen and spruce we cannot hold. We could not ever hold. Before I was your love, I was that loose and captivating dark. I was unnamed. I was the shake of fur on shaggy buttes and rivers swollen with the sheeting rains. And I have been the valleys that were drowned. Been the mountain that remained, as brown and certain as a muddy mound that lived its lifetime in a rocky brook. Before I was your love, we were the ground, where through the heated centuries we shook beneath life's smoky, undulating plume. Watched men like starfish spinning in the soot where life throws up its colors in a bloom. And earth will take their ashes back again, each certain that his time has come too soon. Each certain that his time has come too soon. But how we can forget these things, my friend, here with the clanging, changing of the hour, where clambering word over word and hand over hand in endless search of permanence and power, in hurry as if the throne were never far away, we trample over perfect, blazing flowers. The glinting willows stop me where I stand. I can remember long forgotten names. I can remember throwing wide my hands to summon something sentient and strange. Our fires beating back the dark, we call all human, only this side of the change, from something into something else. I fall into the space between their names. The age of mountains, the age of waterfalls, must flood our human frames. The age of oceans drown the sound of clocks in singing whales. The dreamer turns the page. Evening shore, we stop to talk, where crabs bend their machinery to pray, the moonlight carving faces in the rock. The city's cloak of noises falls away, the ocean tumbles, tossing in its bed. I hear its fiery waves, I taste its spray. I touch your fiery cheek. I taste the red of our lives' rivers, singing as they go to meet the midnight sea where they were bred. Colossal tide line, generous and slow. Hidden love is wild.